He's got a little bit of anxiety. He's not really used to being away from home that much. He's pretty mouthy. Sometimes he jumps. And he's pretty unsure of himself, especially when Dad leaves for a while. So it's the day of drop-off. I want to see what he knows. Come here, Bess. Good. Sit. Sit. Bess, sit. Good. Down. Pop. Yeah, good boy. Okay. Good. He holds his commands sometimes. He knows sit and knows some of the tricks. But when it comes to obedience, he really needs to get polished. So I'm looking forward to working with him and even more so showing you what he knows.
When I got him, I've had him for around a year. He was very energetic and very playful, but like very jumpy and stuff. And since he did the 2-week training, I'd say like first thing he'd never do that before, I'm gonna be honest. And he's been very, a lot more calmer, and he's willing to listen. Yeah, that's all I got.